Hi there. Today, samba reggae. This rhythm is very popular in Bahia, but nowadays it's popular all over the world. I will explain today how you can play one of the most played samba reggae's. I will start with the caixa. The caixa is playing the rhythm with the accents of the bossa nova clave. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, pak, tak, tuk, 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 tak, pak, tuk, tak, tak. This rhythm. Okay. You start with your right hand, strong, then left hand, tak, tuk, pak. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the right hand is coming again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Then again the right hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. And in the end, a left hand. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, this is the caixa, and I've written it so you could read it along with the pattern. Okay, let's go to the repique. The repique. When they play repique in Bahia, most of the time the repique is hanging almost between the knees, very low. They use long flexible sticks like this, but most of the time they have a kind of wood that is very flexible, and they use it. I'm hanging it very high, but that doesn't matter. The pattern they are playing on the repique is the same as the caixa, but the only thing is sometimes they use another way of playing their hands. So sometimes they play with the right hand, with the strong hand, they will play the accents, and the left hand is only playing the soft notes. Yes, so I will play the same pattern, but in a different way. 1, 2, 3, 4. This you will see a lot in Bahia, in Salvador da Bahia. But sometimes you will can see the same, that they play right, left, the same as the caixa, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, it's up to you what you want to use. Okay, let's go to the chimbao. For this rhythm, this samba reggae, I've used this pattern. It goes like this. You start with an open tone, slap with your left hand, and a bass. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. After this bass, the right hand is playing open tone, left hand open tone, and right hand open tone. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the right hand is playing a slap and a bass. 1, 2, 3, 4. After this last bass, I will play a slap with my left hand and an open tone with my left hand, and then I'm at the beginning again. Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This way, if you play it along with the caixa or the repique, you will notice that The accents that they are playing are also in this rhythm. That's why it's so nice in this rhythm. The way I put my hands is because if I want to make, how do you say, my teacher said always, you can also play it like with a little sauce. So now I'm playing just clean, like. But you can also play with some fingertips in between. And it grooves a little bit nicer, like this. This you can use too, but you have to use this way of putting your hands, yes? Most of the time when I was in Salvador da Bahia, when I saw the chimbao players, when they played samba reggae, they had a very free role. They were improvising a lot and sometimes playing a rhythm, but most of the time they were reacting on other rhythms, or when there was a singer, they played in between. A lot of soloing. Yes, that's what I saw when I was walking down Pelourinho. Okay, let's go to the next instrument, the shikere. The shikere, I didn't see a lot of shikeres playing samba reggae, but I like to put it in there, so I just share this with you. I'm just playing the afterbeat with the shikere. Just 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all. It's just nice. Okay, let's go to the big drums, the surdos. The surdo. Most of the time, the first and the second surdo, they play on surdos with the Napa skin, because they want to have a dark sound, low dark sound. So they use this kind of skin. The first surdo is just playing on the 2 and the 4. So it's only 1, 2, 3. 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's the first surdo. The second surdo is the opposite. It's playing on the 1 and the 3. So the second surdo is playing like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Yeah? When you look at a group like Olodum, the first and the second pseudo player, they have a lot of fun with throwing sticks. They play and those things. You can have a lot of fun with this. Okay, the third pseudo. It's not playing with the Napa skin. It's a different surdo, a short one, and about 50 centimeters, I think. And they tune it very high, very high. And the pattern I use for this samba reggae is one of the most played pattern, and it's like this. I will start on the 4 with 5 strokes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then after the second beat, or second count, one note. So the third pseudo is playing like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 4. Boom, boom. Yes? Together all the pseudos, you will have yeah? Okay, let's put all these patterns together and you can hear how this samba reggae sounds. 1, 2, 3, 4. OK, Okay, I hope you have some fun with this rhythm, and good luck with practicing, and hope to see you next time. Bye bye.